Something tells me we're going to see a throw.
Excuse me, can you hand me those towels and the arms and legs?
Both of them.
Yes. Pass it twice, or just pass it twice. Hey, hey, no, we don't even.
Is this where we gotta call him in?
Yeah.
What's that? Yeah, all of all.
We're making them? All right.
You good on this?
Yeah, I'm about to pull it up now.
Is this it right here?
What's the time? We're at 29. It probably happened around, what, 40?
No, this is Chris Gelsinger. This isn't us.
Just kind of reshort it.
Again. So oh, there we go. Well, what do we confirm? Two red, one blue?
Yeah, I went four blue. That's why we got four.
Yes, this is the action.
So there's the first initial action.
So there's a single. He pulls him and turns him to the side.
Two red.
That's two red.
One blue. Two red, one blue.
We all
agree.
Two red, one blue. No penalty, but we keep the break.
Two red, one blue. Two red, one blue. Hold on. start recording.
There you go.
But we're talented. Four, 3, 2, 1.
So when you hit that shot there, and you lock there, and you continue through, so is it just that he had exposure on that?
Well, he didn't. So Red, it was Blue's attack.
Right.
So Red could have exposed. That's all Blue's going to do. But Red never exposed. And then Red redirected Blue's action and made him expose back. So, and he comes up on top of the wall. So, two Red for the count.